Good morning, this is the old mechanic. What are we gonna do today? Well, today we're gonna do computer stuff. And in the meantime, we're gonna renew the brake fluid. Is that easy? Let's find out. Come on over here. The first thing we have to do is cover everything, because brake fluid is very aggressive and you don't want to have that a drip on your paint or wherever. So that's the first thing we're gonna do. Now, then we're gonna put brake oil reservoir as much horizontal as possible. That's easy. There are just two Torx bolts. So those are the two Torx bolts. And that's Torx number 25. So can be just out. Yep. Okay, now it's as horizontal as possible. To unscrew this thing, this lid, you need that special tool. Remember? To pinch that locking thing that's inside. I really, really hated that. So, I show you, watch. Mine, you can screw all the way out. No need for that stupid locking thing. Hop, hop, hop. There is some moisture. Okay. Thing over here. Then, we have that stupid locking thing. It's this. Wait a second, and I'm going to show you what I did. This is the lid with all those, hooks. See them? And this thing hooked into those hooks. What I did, I filed it off of Dremel. I Dremeled it, that piece away, and a bit, no, only that piece away, and on this side too, that too. So now I can screw it on and screw it on by hand. Easy. Then we have to take the membrane out, and it's already extended because I squeezed some brake fluid out while I was cleaning the calipers. Hop. There is a lot of moisture in here, so we're gonna take care of that too. In here there is a SpongeBob. It seems that it's to prevent air bubbles coming into the brake fluid while you're driving. That's the reason why they put this sponge in there. Again, we take a bakje, grab it, try as much as possible, and then up. So, up, up, up. So So now I'm gonna use this to suck out as much brake fluid as possible, as I don't want to mix the new brake fluid with the old one that's still in there. So, put it in, 1, 2. Okay, now I'm going to give this one a good clean. Hop, hop, hop. Looks good, yeah. Put that sponge on top of this one, so the old fluid, brake fluid, is gonna leak out. So I'm always use this brake fluid. It's brake fluid Castrol React Performance .4. It's a good brand. Never change a winning team. I always pour this brake fluid into a smaller container. I'm gonna show you. This is a smaller container with the brake fluid. And now I'm gonna fill it. Do it easy so you don't get any air bubbles. Attach my special container onto the caliper and pump the fluid through the system. Easy, easy as hell. Yep, it must be time. Get that rubber fucking thing off. Off, then the wrench. 8, put the, now we're gonna squeeze, wait a minute. So now we go to the other side. Okay, then squeeze. We're gonna fill it carefully up again. Okay, good. Now We're gonna use the BMW computer, yeah right, with the netbook to cycle the ABS computer, and that's quite easy. So let's do that. Over there is the diagnose connector. We're gonna attach this thing, click to it. Then we have the GS911, and also attach that. Then, man, really science, huh? Computer science. We're gonna connect the USB cable to my netbook. Then we have to turn the ignition on. Always wait for the Atari to do all his Pac-Man stuff. Oh, wait, over here it is. Opening. No. We have the R series, and then we have to scroll. Let's see. This is an LC. New updates available. Fuck off. Even kijken. Here we got them. The R1200 GS. The K25. That's this one. Then go to the anti-lock braking system, it's the ABS, and then the bottom one, ABS bleed test, okay, and then here bleed test front brakes, takes a bit, okay. The ABS pump motor will now be turned on. While the pump is running, do the following. Fully apply the front brake, hold it for 2 seconds, and then release the brake lever. Repeat that process 3 times. The pump will be switched off automatically after 10 seconds. So, hopefully my netbook doesn't drop. There you go, oh, oops. One, two, one, two, one, two. Okay, you should now bleed the brakes again if any air was expelled. Repeat this process. Now, let's see. First, get the computer out of the way. We need that for the rear. So, put him to sleep.
Sleep.
Now, let's see. Ah, don't forget. Over there is a small bleeding screw too. So, get this one off. Oh, that's eeny, meeny, tiny. I have to push this one on. as it slides very easy off. Wait, hop, like this. Then, with my other fingers, I have to squeeze the wrench, turn the wrench. Now let's see. Hop, beetje verder. There, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yep. There it is. Coming out. Nowhere. Then. But now we have a problem. Oh, try like that. Hey, have friends. Oh. As you probably see, there is still brake fluid trapped in there. Even kijken. This one is closed. Up. Nog een keer. And now I'm gonna use this one carefully. All the way in. Okay. See? It's all brake fluid. And in time, it starts rusting, corroding. And over here, I'm gonna do the same. So, up. On the other side too, I leave it for a while. And then you have done. Yeah. Squeezed out all the old brake fluid out of SpongeBob. Then see if I didn't. No, I didn't. Then carefully push this thing in again. Why not till the bottom? Up. Yes. Okay. And now I'm gonna fill it up. Fill it up. Oh my darling, fill it up. Kijk. Clean the membrane or rubber thing. Old brake fluid off, and then the inside. So pop, 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 turn it inside out. So now, and then again, up. It's the original position. Be sure that edge is clean. Oh my darling. There are two holes, edges, things, but that's self-explanatory or so. Already cleaned this one. Look, yep, nicely. Put it. Wait. Slide it in that hole thing. I see something coming out. Then this one I cleaned also too. Then carefully. Screw the lid on, give it a last wipe, and the blessings. This one back over there, and then we're gonna put the handle back to its original position, which isn't that difficult, I think. Hop. Okay, then what I always do is I'm gonna feel with my hands and look. And I see this one. Oh shit, it's still way too loose. Now it's better. So then this one needs up. Oh, even kijk. Hey. Give it a good feel. Yes. Yes. A tiny bit. Yes. That's the way. I like it. Oh.